Hello, good day to you, and welcome to Hilix. Sorry about the delay. I was applying eye drops, so I might be a bit squinty and blinky for a while. May need to turn that up a tad. Okay, that's probably fine. Maybe just a little bit down. There. Okay, seen this circling around for years. Now let's see what it's about. Oh, and hello there, Ludlow. How am I doing? Incapacitated. Can't quite see, my eyes are dry. An augmented skeleton arrogantly sniffs the lives the people forget with a creature. Is that correct? It is a product above a little text. It is a spirit, far beyond vessel. Meanwhile, Gibby, king of the moon, impedes a skeleton far beyond the cycloid art domicile. Thus your story begins. Makes about as much sense as any old RPG. But this isn't all that old. Is interesting looking though. Okay, this is the man I remember seeing a lot of. Oh no. Oh no, the faces. Meow. I appear to have a crystal. Ablative hollow pleather. Probably I learned ablative hollow pleather. Ah, yes, okay. Currently don't have anything on me. Guard and heal for 30% of flesh. Working on a flesh metric, are we? Probably causes enemies to fall asleep. Okay. Fairly standard magic here. Pistol. No bullets, though. Ain't that standard? So I got a weapon, got a shield, a helm slot, an armor slot, and an accessory. Or instrument deflector, crown, garb, accoutrement. I set this up to work with the controller, but I might be better off doing mouse and keyboard. Not if I can't find a better way to open the menu. I should go look back at this README. Oh, do they not have a README? No, I don't think it does. Right, well, running with it. It's your life savings.
$53.
Hey, not bad.
Probably.
I've got some roaches hissing at me. Take a bath to restore my flesh and will. Warm? Why is it warm? Toilet paper was found. Wasn't added. Oh, never mind, it was added. Doesn't even appear to do anything. Oh, right, stance. Mightiness? Relatively low in comparison to texture. Jollity, cooking, guts, and philology. I'll just figure out what those mean later. Yeah, not only does this game look weird, but it's probably gonna sound and act weird. Trash can lid was found. I accidentally crushed it. An amalgamation of a chipmunk and a llama. Where'd that llama go? Stop running. We Norf. Acquired a vegetable. Lots of vegetables. And they seem to be pretty good for me. To the northeast is the mechanized city of Aetherbleor. May its wheels endure 1,000 years. Is that your house? Is this your property? No, wait. Oh, it's gonna be hard to squeeze in there without just going off screen. There's $47 in here. That's almost as much as my life savings. Okay, now I think we can move on. So this is the world at small. What's this thing? Mysterious tower. Do not touch the ambulance skulls or you will die. Is that what that is? An ambulance skull? To initiate warp, make contact with the central node. Unauthorized access is discouraged. Thank you for understanding. Someone remembers her effulgent theory, and fate liquefied her pain. The warp access is currently infested. The creatures fear the dotted red line and will not cross it. Enjoy your time in the warp access. Oh. Not friendly. Okay, Well, I can try to hypnotize the enemy. And it's AoE, so yeah, definitely worth trying out. I got one. And I've been stunned. And I'm dead. Oof. Oh, it gets worse. So this is the afterlife. Feel free to crash on the couch. You can use the machine over there to convert any meat you found into flesh points. Would I liquefy my opponents to make more health? Amid the lilies floats the moth. The mole along his galleries goeth in the dark earth. Oh, that's presumably the crystal back from my house. So there's 4, 8 total, I'm gonna assume, warp points. The executive balcony is down the stairs. Only those who have died 3 times are allowed there. You need to die 2 more times. Okay, so death is expected. Death is simply a part of life. Hot dog was found. Ooh, AoE healing. You can build sandcastles on the beach. Try using the space bar. I'm doing it. And I'm undoing it. I'd ask if this is useful, but almost certainly not. I think I can hear a TV set behind this wall. If I had dynamite, I could break through. Well, I'll be here then. Swim out into the ocean. Doesn't appear to be much of anything out here, though. So do I just leave? Touch an active crystal to tether the portal. Yep, we just go back home. Oh, wondering how I am? What did I mention? I am not blinded anymore. Apart from my momentary lapse of sight, doing fine. Access warp. Yeah, sure, why not? I don't appear to be making much grounds here with all these guys surrounding me. What else is here? Found a paper cup on top of a cuboid brain. Interact with you. All I can do is live one day at a time. This vault is off limits. Please go away. Thank you in advance for your cooperation. Very secure vault. I can see the money from here. It's a good thing I don't have stretchy arms. Wait, everything here is made of like clay or plaster. It's not necessarily true. Oh, what'd I do? Visitors are rare. And I guess that's your version of a cat. I don't need sleep. I haven't even gotten into a fight that I've won. Going. Line hologram or guard? Oh god, I'm blind. And I'm dead again. Yeah, I should probably be a little bit more prepared to go into these things. Though I'm making death progress. Over here. Oh, a boat. But I can't leave yet. Sniff his furnace astride, Lard. Flesh. Oh, flesh is mercifully austere. Beside Tendrilar ocean and far beyond vacuum, what doth ostensibly deceive my creature of abstract being? What? Need an instrument for stabbing or bludgeoning? If so, you've come to the right place. Slightly better than my pistol. much is this pistol even giving me? One. So a six would be pretty considerable. I say this is one of the soundtracks of all time. If you want to use the tub, it's going to be $25. I'm good, thanks. Found a juice box. Lots of magic. It's more memory than theory now. New crystal. You can learn special abilities from the televisions which are scattered throughout this realm. Ah, so that wasn't just my TV giving me a thing. When fighting a flesh tash, you must attack, then rest, and then guard, lest you suffer the creature's riposte. Well, that's actually useful information. The knight Pongorma is said to be immune to the deadly touch of ambulance skulls. He resides in an island to the west, behind a sealed door. My armors will raise your maximum flesh points. Some have additional bonuses. Behold their magnificence. 10 more HP? That is like 20% of my health, maybe? Can't be worn with other armor. Does that mean, can't wear a helmet? Worn attacks have a 10% chance of blinding targets. Well, that's nice. Probably want to get my hands on one of those. Oh, God. Have you heard about our bleak cellophane? It's an accessory, I assume. Clark describes this as a mil-spec biomod, allows wearer to wield two weapons. Ooh. Get me some turbo tendons. Formed into a nugget for easy portability, 20% of wearer's normal attacks inflict poison status. 20% chance to poison could be good, depends on how good poison is. I'm starting to get down with this absurd model. Frozen burritos can be effective projectiles. Feel safe when you walk outside. Maybe use this projectile, heat up in a microwave to create a semi-edible food item. Warm up in the stove and you can get yourself a res item. Dynamite, okay, it's just a big damage consumable. Well, I probably want to get myself some of that at some point. There's a stick of dynamite in the box. Of course you take it. Or I just grab the dynamite now. Welcome to Aetherblur, the mechanized city. I grow the insects. Is that what those are? Do you horribly pilot her tyranny? Ahead lies Mount Muith. Beware of the wicked cone cultists. What exhumes my spirit?
Yet what exalts she near the homunculus? Wrongfully render its bad vacuum, he said, but vessel sniffs its dirt. Her skeleton's prison may horribly work, yet pain caresses a skeleton. Ooh, some meat. I can go grind that. Work joyful. Her eyes, the glowworm lend thee, the shooting stars attend thee, and elves also, whose little eyes glow, like the sparks of fire, befriend thee. You just appear to be speaking in rhyme. Rescue textish. Time to falsify the dirts. Below lard, yet inside truth, who may approach her truth of burning government? Hydrate radiances. Radiances. Radiance-ish. You sold weapons. I want to take a nap, but probably also want to go buy some armor. Don't hit that button. Or that one. Shrunken crystals may sniff your homunculus, so furtive beasts may remember near your homunculus. I'm bleeding it. These appear to be enemies. I should go put on armor and take a nap first. Somebody isn't going to let me take a bath without ripping me off. You sell accessories. So was this store that sold the armor? Farewell, toilet paper. You serve me, not that all that well. Wait, did I go in here? Okay, yeah, no, this is the weapon shop. Head on back home. Take a bath. Did I not already know a Blade of Hollow Plither? Yeah, okay. Can't do anything there. I may want to ascend this. Thank you. Oh, wait, there was a television beyond a wall in the other city. And I do have dynamite now. Or at least I thought there was. Okay, you're an enemy as well. Can I actually do decent damage to you guys now? Ah! Hot damn! Maybe if they don't counterattack me. Alright, well, I have meat to grind. Yeah, slightly more health. Although hopefully I'll just beat something one of these days and actually gain more of it for myself. The executive balcony is down the stairs. Only those who have died 3 times are allowed there. I guess you qualify. Good job. You may proceed. Squish squish. Reservoir of clear liquid atop a pedestal. It's some kind of machine from the old times. The technology is far beyond your ken. At least for now. Bestial axe. Ooh, much stronger than what I have. Darn. I wish I hadn't bought the bat. Well, now I can't remember where the person's house was. Was it in that other reality? I feel like it must have been. Is that a TV? Mystic Meat. Remove status from all allies and prevent status. All right. Parasite crystal. Increases maximum will, decreases flesh. Give that to a caster. I am the Sage of Computers. I grant you my token. Seek my siblings, the Sage of Brains and the Sage of Death. They will also give you tokens, for therein lies the path to enlightenment. This is the life. Thank you, great sage. Okay, that is the ablative skull that will just kill me on contact. Good to know.
Was it down here, maybe? No, this is the bank. Or the vault. Bed upstairs. Nothing down here. More veggies. I accidentally crushed the garbage. This thing controls the harbor gate. Dodge. Unauthorized access detected. Manifesting horde projection. Oh lord. Man, I can't even defeat a regular enemy, let alone whatever the hell that is. Ooh, dodgy. Ow. Oh god. I need more flesh! And I don't know, better texture. Ugh. Or maybe better guts, I don't know. Ugh. If I'll be able to fight one of these guys someday. Touch that one. Kind of looks like not a great idea. But there doesn't appear to be much else on this continent, so I don't know, maybe. God, something. Access terminal. This color palette looks more familiar.
Oh, hey Wayne. I left my magic gauntlets in the basement, and now it is infested with ambulance skulls. Maybe you could help me retire them. I mean, the gauntlets. We should avoid the skulls. Nice. Some Snosa has joined your crew. Oh my god, a second! And they're stronger than me. Probably. 45, 25, 30 are my good stance there. Okay, they've got more texture and jollity than me. Holds dominion over the bugs. She says this world is her wandering spirit, and she its corporeal spirit. Drains enemies' flesh points. No, not on yourself. Oh my god. Heal the other one! Oh, is this only for you? Guess you're gonna have to drain if you want HP.
I learned bubble.
Flicks queasy on an enemy. Beyond this window frame, a phantasmagoric tableau unfolds. And whatnot. It's only a toilet. There's nothing for you here. It's toilet paper. But I can wear that as armor, can't I? Empty. Juice box. Well, hold on a sec. There's a trash can I can't reach. Maybe from somewhere else. Darn a blade of skulls. Acquired magic gauntlets. Ooh, much better. Though not enough to fight off one of these. Oh, that was my fault. Should really try killing something one of these days instead of dying over and over again. There's nothing down there. Found 500 bucks.
Psst, hey, roach food. I've got your roach food. $1,000 for some roach food.
Deals like this come once in a lifetime.
Nah, man, nah.
Cheapskate. Wait, did I not just find... $500? What happened to it?
I worked at Eve, the corrosion of sleep. Yours was a mechanized and tyrannily place. Someone rendered inside a nerve steep, pleasantly thanks to pungent haste.
So he's trying out some freeform poetry. Other way. No. No, go away. No, go away, please. I'm gonna have to die again, aren't I? Go to hell, you damn skulls.
Yes. Was it worth it? Probably not.
Oh, wait, there's a ladder on the other side of this. Where do you go? Just somewhere outside your house. Well, I found a friend. It was certainly worth coming out this far.
So, the big red bug, can you do anything about that?
Deutoplasm was found. Okay. Try to queasy it. Ow. Oh, the queasy is working well. Oh. Special. Guard and heal.
Yum! Ah!
Oh no, poison.
Oh, I don't have enough for a mini leech. No!
Thank you.
Special, and you're out of stuff as well, so I think we just want to try to rush this thing down now. Yeah, did it. Wayne's crew is victorious. Got $1,000. Meat found. Chitin found. Oh, chitin jerkin. Parasite crystal. Deutoplasm. 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 Well, we don't appear to be dying from the poison, but I'd like to take a nap before we get into another fight. Was that, or just die? Could just die. Or I can eat some veggies. Tried interacting with you, that got me killed. Although I'm got more people now. Please don't touch the device, or I'll have to destroy you. Try it and die, nerd. And by that, I mean I'll die. I did it. That was lucky. Muscle applique and meat. Harbor gate opened. Yeah, this is going pretty all right. Although I got a fair amount of stuff on me, it's easier to just die than run all the way back, so maybe kill two birds with one stone. Let's get rid of you first. Ah, no, blind. Still blind and dead. Back to the afterlife. There's a... Yeah, that'd be kind of interesting to have powers that are literally at your fingertips. There's a anime with that sort of premise. I think it's about that... the one about the old man who gets run over by aliens and they fix up his body but turn him into a super cyborg. And there's some villain in that show who has the power to, like, yeah, do finger gun and shoot people. I keep meaning to see it. Because it's, like, really weird premise and interesting character. For one, it's, like, about a, like, a 70 or an 80-year-old man, and he's, like, not buff at all. He's, like, stereotypical old man. And he's running around without a shirt on because he keeps blowing it up every time he activates his rocket boosters or some big weapon. I don't know. Still makes more sense than this game. Mid the lilies floats the moth, the mole along his galleries goeth in the dark earth.
Let's go back
home, teach you the ability to heal yourself on the fly. A kitty! The cat has propagated. It still only says meow. Alright, well, I can take the boat now. There's nothing else lying for me there. I haven't climbed this hill yet, though. And you might want a shield. Maybe some armor, too, I don't know. Keep giving me a whole bunch of money and I've only gotten a fraction of it. What's going on? Okay, well, I can afford a much better armor for both of them now. Or a single berry shield. Or a chrome bowler. I'll get a chrome bowler. Since I don't currently have a helmet on Wayne. And 2 combat bells? Oh, right. I'm not allowed to wear anything else with a combat bell. Oh, that might have been a mistake. Percent evasion, 10% chance of blinding targets. Actually have all that much stuff to wear right now, so I guess put a combat bell on you. Hmm. appear to be better off with that torso shell. Oh, they're not worth very much. Oh yeah, no, it's got uniqueness going for it, if nothing else. Wield two weapons. Does sound pretty nice. Prevent the blind status for a helm slot. Occasionally poison with the accessory. I'll buy one of those. I think I'll buy a turbo tendon. Won't be able to make use of it right now. Because I just sold my bat. Mm. Eh. Oh, I have to equip it instead of a shield. Interesting. Sorry, does that... How much was it dropping my health by? Ten. For 200 more will. Yeah, okay. Oh, you're not allowed to wear those. Darn. Oh my god, look at all that extra willpower. I've made Wayne a caster. Which is fair. The only thing that some Snosa has over him is the drain to steal some HP. Although this would be a lot more useful if I actually had an attack spell. Maybe later. Buy some juice boxes. Find out where that goddamn person is who has a TV in their back room. Were they in the afterlife?
Special. Cause enemies to fall asleep, and you attack. Oh. Okay, these guys are actually pretty weak.
And they have a lot of meat. And a big pile of cash.
Get out of here with that blindness. No, my blindness.
Oh, good. Still hit them.
You can blind me, but you can't get rid of my poison.
Uh-oh, and I'm queasy now. There we go. Annoying group of enemies.
Man, these guys are just dripping with meat.
Oh shit, what did I do? Just hit them.
Wait, did that not just say failed, or am I blinded from the last fight?
Thank you.
already blind. And now I eat the bitch. Crystal. The cup! You found it! I'm an expert in the usage of the paper cup. Please allow me to accompany you. One day we may come across another artifact from the old times, which will require the paper cup. Where did I even find the paper cup? Whatever. Magnificent. I will guide you when the time comes. The Dusselman. Lots of philology. Esteemed archaeologist from Etherblior, the mechanized city. Enjoys working pleasantly thanks to corrosions. Do you have some slight AoE damage? Maybe I do want to put that on then. Oh, but that's gonna screw up his HP, and he really doesn't have any to work with. We can use the paper cup with this machine. Companions places the paper cup into a recess in the front of the machine and depresses a small blue lever. Fluid flows from the reservoir into the paper cup. You drink it and your will is permanently increased by 25. Ooh, nice. So flesh or meat can be grinded into flesh to give me more flesh, and water coolers can give me more will. Handy. Hey, this is where I fell asleep. There must have been some Rufos in that water. I'm the Sage of Brains. I grant you my token. Seek my siblings, the Sage of Computers and the Sage of Death. They will also give you tokens, for therein lies the path to enlightenment. This is the life. Some Snozo converted the bug into mightiness. Oh, can you just do that with every bug we come across? Oh, I gotta go pick up some bugs. Okay, so somewhere between the, like, what do I want to call that? I don't know. I think my first thought was like dead squid or something, and the worm and the intestines. I don't know, they're all squiggles. Speaking of squiggles, what is this thing? No clue. Oh, they're permanently dead? Oh, well then no reason not to fight them. It's just XP that I can get.
Snoza. And a dual summon, not all that strong. Still managed to hit them. Well, I'm glad I've got three party members, but I'm not crazy about the fact that I have to go back and learn magic through the TVs on all of them. Mias. Dead. Confusion. And that will force the cone to attack itself. So fast. Quit blinding me. Guess I should have picked up that item that stopped him from being blinded. Alright, what are you, super fast thing? Oh god. That's no good. Oh, this is the thing that I'm supposed to attack something and then guard against. Okay. Attack, attack, attack. Alright, well, that's fine, I suppose. A wandering TV. Space Shuriken. Well, that sounds like an offensive spell. Strikes quickly, deals double damage. Enough reason to make somebody a caster now. Which... Deducelman can use the, crystals to give himself a bunch of will. And his stats are best suited to it. But his poor HP. Okay, the first one halves his health, and then the second one just reduces it by 10. And I didn't it only reduce it by 10 each on Wayne? Someone'll hit him. Man, I've got so much meat I need to cash in. Maybe I should, because there's a lot of guys here. I should try sleeping them.
Hey there, homie. Welcome. How you doing today? And, yeah, this do be looking, very Earthbound inspired.
Dusselman, not totally useless. Ah, man, everybody just barely getting by these days.
So sleepy.
Yeah, I know that feeling. It's one thing when it's like a delivery driver for another company who's providing a product to you or something, I will assume. It's another thing when your own company lets you go and then schedules an appointment to pick up your keys and then is an hour and a half late to the appointment that they scheduled.
Oh no, the Dusselman, you're dying.
Vigil. See if you survive long enough to actually use this thing.
Yum! Get him! There. Just need a couple of hits. That looks like all the enemies on this screen. Yeah, they all appear to be dead. Okay, perfect. Now we can move on from this mountain. Go to that other water cooler. Which was somewhere around here? No, the other water cooler was in the afterlife. I think that's the only other one I've seen. Yum, bugs. Turn into power for me. Sell consumables. Although I got a fair bit of cash, I could maybe get something. I don't need the dynamite. Thank you.
feel like I should just get another chrome bowler for the Dusselman. That Barry shield does give you a lot of HP. Probably fine, I hope. Yeah, you've got more HP than Wayne now. Should be fine. Don't know what I need to purchase in the future, so I might hold off on getting that berry thing. Oh, wait, a couch. I broke it. I broke the Brock spring. Two kitties. Am I getting one for every time I meet one of the elders? Or the masters, whatever they were. These aren't the same kind of bugs. You know, I should probably save, just in case something happens. Actually, reasonably fight these guys now. Aw, I was hoping those shuriken would be better. Drop dynamite and a fair bit of cash. Yes, free cash, please.
Oh man, that's a lot of meat. Well, I appreciate all the dynamite I'm getting here. Yeah, that's a thought I often think of, is if I could even have a fraction of the money that I get in certain games. Like, oh boy, I'm sitting here with like 36 million money and I don't know what to do with it anymore. 10% or even 1% of that would have been wonderful to have. Oh, Doom Spiral. No, all stunned. There we go. Spell and then fight whatever the heck these things are. Although, another one of you first. Hell, make it real easy. Play Zoo Tycoon and just, hold, what was it, like... Shift and F2? I can't recall. There was some two-button combination that just gave you infinite money. But it did destroy all of the fences in your park, so, you know. Do with that what you will. Poison. Oh, Mystic Meat's something I probably should have been doing while fighting the blinding guys. Forgot that prevents as well. You know, I really appreciate that healing. The healing spell in this game is also a guard button. I don't have to worry about, like, healing myself up and then immediately getting knocked back down and effectively just, like, passing my turn. Except worse, because I have to, lose MP as a result. Oh, that was the wrong item. Another water cooler. Damn it. I should have just gone for the vase. Well, first time we've died in a while. I could go and hand in all this health, but I see a fourth party slot, so I might hold off on that. Do I want to give us all more will, though? I guess I can also do that at any time. Connect anymore. Okay, that's close enough to where I want to go. No, that's exactly where I want to go. Perfect. I need another paper cup to use it. Aww. Well, that's fine, I guess. It's like, unless there's an infinite supply of paper cups somewhere. I guess I'll just have to come back. The sage. Through the gate. Oh, the paper cup was in that brain, I think?
Can't pick these guys up.
Adern.
And you're probably still not going to let me through. It's like, I'm going to have to destroy you if you don't want to leave. You made me do this. Mustelade, I summon thee. Oh, I can just fight this guy to get through. Okay, well, sure. Try to put them to sleep. Try to kill them. Try to confuse them. See which of these effects go through. Okay, the confuse works. Ow. Hooray. Artificial bicep. Increases flesh and might. Yeah, because you're getting increasingly mightier with every bug we find. Well, I guess right now, probably best if I just give that to Wayne. He's a little bit behind on attack compared to Samsonosa. And Edesselman is, I'm sorry, I'm not sure if there's anything I can do about you. Bad juju. And detonation. That sounds good. 250% damage, slow casting speed. Okay, so it's probably going to come out last, but big damage. If I only knew what the casting stat was. Is it philology? Is it jollity? Is it cooking? Who knows? In summertime, along our coasts, the mackerel swarm in countless hosts. I have nothing more to say. It's hot. Ouch. Am I actually taking damage when I do that? Looked like there was something there. Guess not.
Keep garden. So that's your job, I guess. Making yourself stronger is good and all, but you're gonna need to attack if you want to do anything. Too well. Detonate him. Aww. Yeah, what's the point of you, Deduzelman? Apart from dying. Back to the afterlife. Okay, that world, there, that house I keep thinking of with the wall I can blow up, is it here? Pretty sure. I think I can hear a TV behind this wall. Give him dynamite. Whoa, I'll let you check it out first. Bug. Bug. So mighty. Calibration. Oh yeah, I can increase everybody's power. Nice. Okay, well, I think I've explored about everything that I can, so let's go use that boat. Bobolinks at noonday sing, more softly than the softest flute, and lightlier than the lightest lute, their fairy timbres ring. Mercifully consider liquid. That's not a bad idea. some sort of puzzle here. Recognize this and this. From that one room. I don't see the last symbol here, so I guess it's not that.
Psst! Hey, squirrel food. I've got squirrel food. 2,000 bucks for some squirrel food.
Deals like this come once in a lifetime.
Nah, man. Nah. Cheapskate.
You were selling me deer food before? You know, I've actually got a good bit of cash on me.
Sure. What's squirrel food?
Probably nuts and things. Well, it's a key item. I think I'll just stand here forever.
Well, darn. Now I probably need to go back and get the deer food from wherever that vendor was.
Oh? I want to activate you and you. Oh no, wait, the thing I want is going to be in between you. Is it here?
The lever is off limits. I don't recommend pushing the button either.
But it's not off limits, you say?
Please don't touch the lever. Thank you.
Well, I pressed the button. Don't know what that did.
Just a wiggly guy.
Fine, what's the deal with you things? Despair and ghost.
How much is mightiness good for? Huh? Fair bit. Kinda wish I knew what the stats did, though, and, I don't think this game is particularly long, so I'm not doing myself any favors by not finding out. Texture is defense. Agility is magic. Cooking is magic defense. Guts is speed. And philology is luck. So Deduzelman is not actually a good caster. Darn. Ow! So dodgy. Do I have to, like, hit them with something else? Oh. Hit them with something. Oh god, my MP. Okay, yeah, those ghosts are kind of nasty. Lord. Hot dogs? I only have the one. Let's throw a frozen burrito at this guy. That's... okay. Yeah, they're nasty. Okay. What is everybody sitting at? So you've got a little bit of magic stat and good magic defense. You've got good strength and defense and magic. Speed's not great, magic defense and luck are terrible. Wayne's really fast. He's got good defense. And then mediocre and everything else and absolutely abysmal luck. Okay, no, what I had before was probably fine. Didizelman doesn't have much for him in terms of stats. So I guess just having him support is still fine. Alright, this one. Can I beat up one of you? Also, I appreciate that most of the magic has a priority. Can actually do some good damage. Ladders over that way. Oh, and a TV. I learned it from you. Health chant. Restores 50% of all allies' flesh. And it only costs 35. That is quite nice. Oh.
Oh god, I'm stuck. Meow. Microwave a frozen burrito. Make a regular burrito. Oh, muscle applique. Didn't know what that did. I should maybe give some of those to Wayne. Or I just make some Snosa into a powerhouse. There we go. Oh, right. Microwave more burritos. That's probably enough. Let everything that strongly debase or debase not haughty wire. Let homunculus, let mirror, liar, suffer microcosm, suffer microcosm, suffer microcosm. Thine dirt saith. Ah, fine, I'm gonna have to fight through more ghosts. Most of the spells are for support, and the attack spells are just not all that great from what I can tell. Or maybe it's just the Dusselmans who's as bad. What the heck? Oh god, and blind. Oh, still managed to hit him. Truly a miracle. Here somewhere. There and there and there.
Oh well.
Maybe detonation isn't a spell and it's based off of physical stat, which is why it's doing so much more on the other two. So does magic not work then? Yeah, it appears it doesn't do anything. That's unfortunate. A lot of healing you're putting out there. Oh God, my MP. Poison will get him one day. Now I die. Thank you, Fleshman. Now someone, take me. Or I could just go sleep on the couch. Let's see what happens first. Good. Knowing what I know now, I guess I should have been giving that strength to the Dusselman so he can actually do something. Although maybe that'll just fix itself once he actually has a weapon. I clicked on something back there, and it went by too fast. Did I activate all these things? They're all wiggling away, as far as I can tell. It sounds like something moved above ground. Oh God, paralysis. Really laying into some Snosa, aren't you? Yeah, I just don't like them at all. Finally. He's sturdy, too. A big me. Demon skull.
fat head. Yeah, it's a fairly large head.
Oh, he's quick.
Aww. Yeah, you gotta go away.
No, hit him, not me. Oof, good thing I guarded. Some dude. Blue was the heaven above my feet. Blue was the heaven above me, and the earth green at my feet. Oh life, I kept saying, and the very word seemed sweet. Your concavity? Who tethers your wandering concavity? Someone's tethering below another kind of fatal pain. And then he turned into a Blorbo.
Are you similar to the guy in the afterlife?
Duckblade. Small chance of lowering target's mightiness. Well, it's stronger for you, and has a stat down on it, so that is definitely worth using. Oh, right. And I can put on a dirk for more power? Yeah, now you're like a real person again.
Hey, did you summon a friend?
God. Hypnotize. You should calibrate yourself. Oh good, they're susceptible to sleep. Cal-
calibrate yourself. Calibrate to Dusselman. And give yourself some health. Okay, they can be confused. Sleep is definitely better. Yeah, I don't blame you at all. This is also a very, like, laid-back kind of game. Oh, God. Wayne. Please die. Alright, that was close. Ooh, so many veggies. Oh, are you not even a boss? Oh lord. Take me out. Die, I guess. Oh. Heading back underground. Guess I should probably get that before offing myself.
Oh, they're friendly. Her truth. Consider her truth. Consider her nodule. Nodulous truth, or your mirror, like, utterly, is a para. Consider her truth. Consider her nodulous truth, or your mirror, like, utterly, is a apparel beast. Chill it with domiciles, below this theory, below this engine. Thy creature, sustain thy creature, destroy thy augmented creature, so our gland kind of slowly is a domicile vessel. Massive sound, uh-huh. Time to bleed the rays. My hope is ostensibly nodulous. Augmented vessel, uh-huh. I have died a lot here. I call this place the Hall of Deadly Statues. I'm strengthening my leg muscles so I can run past them. Well, they don't seem so deadly yet. Ah, there we go. Found some meat. Ah, and they are instant death statues. Okay. Oh, that is just fine. No, it was red? Yeah, red is this new zone. Okay. Run! Run! But not that way. Oh, shoot. Right. That also leaves me with, like, no stats, so I should go heal afterwards. Acquired paper cup? Yay! More mana!
Stuck.
These guys keep heading me off.
Yeah, screw it. Until I get past them, there's not a lot of point in healing. Curses. I keep cornering myself. Is there anything else down here? No, I'm pretty sure I explored this all. Ugh.
pull you with me over here.
How do you know?
They keep moving just like the ideal path to block me from every turn. Maybe if I just don't stop moving, they... Because I almost got it that first time. Oh God. Too many! Too many! Might be stuck here. Oh, I didn't go this way. Not until I've gotten what I want from beyond the monsters. If they're gonna make it that hard to get back there, there's gotta be something nice. Or at least by traditional video game logic, I hope there will be. Yes, I made it past! Pray, what is my reward? Hot dog and a juice pack.
two more muscle appliques. I am the Sage of Death. I grant you my token. Seek my siblings, the Sage of Brains and the Sage of Death. Wait, you are the Sage of Death. What? Must have meant the other one. They will also give you tokens, for therein lies the path to enlightenment. Still got one more paper cup. And I've got three sage tokens. A vaguely cube-shaped sphere. Is that called an oblique? No, obliques are muscle. Am I thinking an oblique edge? No, I have no idea. I don't know why I'm thinking that word. Hylex is making me think of just random stuff. Very in tone. Come over here. Oh, hey, we're back in this place. Huh. Well, at last the spreading fate is rolled out of shining feelings. Wayne is delicately singing a apparel outside vessels. Yet it's inside mere convexities and dooms. My fatal furnace will not be danced. And now the time for augmented worm theories draws to an end. Gibby, sphere-like, rocks horribly thanks to the monochrome lunar fortress. This feeling yearns for creature, with the creature above the furnace. Wait, what happened to Act 2? Wasn't I in Act 1? Did I oop? I don't know. Weird cat's still meowing. So many shapes. No idea what I've done. Okay, well, I think we're gonna save it there for now. And we'll pick this up again at a later point. Oh god. Chair stuck. Eh, there we go. Oh. Man, what a wacky and wild game. Well, that's what I was expecting. I am curious to see the end of it and if I can piece together any sort of narrative, because so far it is just a bunch of word salad. Just a complete, utter gibberish nonsense. The ravings of madmen. Well, what can you expect when your world and mind are made of clay? Thank you very much for stopping by. We'll be back here again on Friday, either for some more Hylex or more Thief. I'm thinking probably more Thief. I'm a little more into that since we've been away from it for so long.
But yeah, thanks for stopping by. We will see you next time. Take care and have yourself a good night.